What's up, TNJ Nation? We back with another video. So today we're gonna be doing the birth simulator. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn your notification bell on for when we post. So before we get started, today we're doing the birth simulator on your boy. So he is going to experience what it's like that we women go through when we're pregnant and we get the cramps, the pain, and all that. Let's see if he can handle it, because I am going to go to number 10. If he likes it or not. I'm going to answer him a couple questions. Say what I want. Then I'm going to keep going up. And I'm going to watch him suffer. But without further ado, let's get to it.
Oh God, here we go.
Calm down, man. It's not sticking. You got them all not sticking now. So, I'm going to show you how it feels. Since you think it's a joke. You think we don't go through pain? You think it's easy?
Well, guess what? I'm about to show you to you.
Guess what? Here it is. Let me get him hooked up like a doctor. Get him hooked up. And let's see if he can handle 10. We tested this earlier though. Little crybaby couldn't even handle it.
Wah, 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 wah.
Watch. Can't pull it all because it's going to shock him. So let's do this. So, when carrying a baby, what happens? It's like everything that a woman goes through.
Put through a lot.
Like what?
Put through money sickness, you get weird cravings. Yeah. What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? What?
What are you doing? Ah!
What are you doing?
What does it feel like that?
Sorry, I just had to jump it up.
What number is that?
I don't know.
How you not know? You're supposed to ask me the question.
I'm testing it out. What does it feel like? Oh, why are you grabbing me?
Turn it out.
Okay. Okay. Next question. That was just a test. What's wrong? What happened?
It hurt. That's what happened.
Okay, so next question is, when's our anniversary?
December 24th.
Alright. Now I'm gonna have to ask you the labor question because you know all about this. Okay. What is a baby supposed to weigh before it's premature? Okay.
Well, I was premature and I weighed 1 pound.
Okay, before they call the baby premature, what is it supposed to weigh? Does that make sense? Like, what is the average weight?
7-8 pounds, maybe?
I think you could do 6. Anything under 6, I think it's premature, right?
I think so. I'm not sure.
So you still got that wrong.
Because I was premature, and I weighed 1 pound. Right. What number is that?
I don't know. Stop asking.
It's supposed to say on there. Let me see.
No. This is mine. Why are you grabbing me?
Oh. Put it down. Oh.
Don't rip it off. What are you crying for?
Ooh, what does it feel like that? It feels like it's shocking me.
It's supposed to, probably.
No, I don't think liver pain that drunk feel like that.
Southern.
I don't think it's supposed to feel like that, though.
We need another question.
You turned down a little bit?
Yeah.
Turn it down more.
Come on, you little sissy boy. Alright. What did Jordan win?
Jordan?
I literally just told you. Yeah, but what else?
8:14?
No, 8:05. So, that was wrong. It goes up one. How many C-sessions did I have? And how many normal deliveries did I have?
C-sessions. Two? And you had two normal.
Shit. Okay. Let's see. I don't know what else to ask you.
Okay.
Let me just go up to 10. See what happens.
No. Do not go up to 10.
Okay.
Turn it down. Oh my God.
What?
Why does it feel like that? Is it different settings you can?
Oh, I got a good one for you.
Cause some of them, like,
I got a good one for you. How many weeks before a baby is born?
How many weeks?
Uh-huh.
Normal?
No, how many weeks before you go on labor?
I know it's 9 months.
Right, so how many weeks is it? Five, four, three, two, one, and it's 40 weeks.
How am I supposed to know that?
Well, gotta go up a little bit.
Ow, ow, what does it feel? Ow.
What is it doing?
It's like, feels like it's shocking me, you know?
No, I don't know.
What does it feel like that? It's, I don't think you feel like that when you get labor pain, like you're getting shocked.
It's not that. Do I don't think you understand what it's doing. That's so.
It's
only one on.
Man, no one.
It's only one side on, you sissy boy.
It's done here, but it felt like it was shocking me.
How many days are in a year?
365.
I see. Let's just try all the morning.
No, maybe better not. Ah!
You can't handle it? You feeling it? You feel the cramps, babe?
Yeah, I feel it. Ah, I feel out of pressure.
He said I felt a lot of pressure. Like he's going in labor.
No, because it feels like puts like a lot of pressure down here. Oh man.
Alright, let's see.
Oh, that's the one that's frustrating, which is shocking.
Oh, then that's this one.
Maybe do the other one, but not the one that feels like it's shocking.
Yeah, but I can't use the other thing unless I use both.
Ooh. Oh. Ah. Ooh. Ooh.
What?
Ow. Ow. What the fuck?
What are you doing over there?
Yo, that's just shocking me.
No, it's not.
Let me put it on you so you can see it. What?
Nothing.
What?
Okay, so next question is going to be, where do I want to get married at?
On the beach.
See? Now I'm gonna push it up because you know everything, so.
No, that's not fair, baby. Exit. I don't know.
Ooh. Feel stimulating hurt. Feel the pain. Feel the pain.
Okay.
Oh, this is a good toy for him to listen to me. Oh, calm your nerves. Take a deep breath.
Yeah.
Take a deep breath.
I would get... No, baby. Come on, stop.
What?
Chill out. You have too much fun with this.
Why?
Deep breath.
Turn down one more. Okay. I can't turn it off. It's stuck on 10. Oh my god, babe, it's stuck on 10.
You put it at 10?
No, I put it at 8. Got you. This is a new toy. You want me to do your back?
Yeah, turn them on back. Let's see how it feels. Ah! Ooh,
ooh. Okay, calm down. Ooh. Take a deep breath, boy.
Oh my god, why the hell did that feel like that?
I don't know what you're feeling, baby.
I feel like you're shocking me. I keep telling you that.
You said they all felt like that anyway.
No, I didn't. That was a good impression. Now I'm feeling that. That's the one that feels like you're shocking.
Okay, but what about now?
I was putting pressure down here that it wouldn't even breathe.
Take a deep breath. That's what they tell us when we're in labor. Ow! What are you squeezing me for? How are you squeezing my thigh? That's how I'm not gonna sit next to you no more.
Cut it down, babe.
No, you cut it down.
I put it on my back. Turn it on my back.
No, let me try it on 10 real quick.
No. Babe, I'm not playing with you. I will break that thing, baby. I'm not playing.
Ow! Don't do it.
Turn it down.
Don't do it.
Turn it down.
No. I'm not going to turn it down. You just hurt me. You hurt my thigh.
He needs some milk.
Now you're gonna regret it.
Baby, I'm not playing. Stop.
And I'm not playing. You wanna do that? And you wouldn't let go. You see his face? I didn't have no more questions because he basically knows all of them anyway, but I might have a couple more actually. Let me try this.
No.
How many days are you in the hospital? Before a baby can call home, babe. No, answer my question.
How many days are you in the hospital?
Yeah, how many days are you using the hospital for?
It all depends on. Ow!
What are you crying for?
Ow!
Why are you holding on to me? Hey, chill! You act like you're dying over there. Don't touch me. Okay, I'll turn it down. As you see, he can't handle it.
No,
He thinks it's easy that what we go through, the period cramps, you know, the labor, all that pain we go through. He thinks it's easy. So that's why I did the test on him. Before this video is over, I'm not going to let up. I'm going to go to 10 and I don't care what he says. Damn. So, but that being said, hi babe.
I watch when you go to sleep, put this thing right in fucking...
He ain't doing shit. I'll put powder in your underwear. Okay. Don't touch them. It's on. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm putting it on my back.
I'm not doing your back.
Well, I am.
Not with my thing. You think that hurts on your belly? Wait till you gotta do two at a time. You little sissy boy that can't handle it.
I give y'all props. Yeah, I got to him. Mean ass pain. I don't want to ever go through that shit again.
Alright guys, so this is the end of the video. So if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like. And don't forget, send us some ideas of what y'all want to see in our inbox. And not only that, 70% of you are still not subscribed. So what are you doing? Come join the family. It's always lit over here. We haven't posted in like a day or two, but we always upload two or three videos at a time if we miss a day or two. Peace.
Peace.